Captain Thomas Green Ryman, this Union Gospel Tabernacle Church wouldn't have been the renowned Ryman Auditorium. Now, over 100 years later, people still come here to be a part of American history. And country music remains alive inside this unique building. Neil Diamond performed on this stage about 25 years ago. And when he arrived in town, I wanted him to see how beautifully the theater had been refurbished. And I also looked forward to singing with him, something we'd both been talking about for years. You know, at Christmas time, some of the local school children come here to celebrate the holiday with their pageant of the Nativity. The birth of baby Jesus has never had a more dedicated and conscientious cast. On the other hand, Mary and Joseph could easily be upstaged by the flock of animals assembled for the occasion. Both Neil and I couldn't help but smile as we watched the preparations for this year's celebration.
The little Lord Jesus asleep on the hay.
The cattle are lowing, the poor baby wakes. The little Lord Jesus, no crying he makes. I love you, Lord Jesus, come down from the sky. Stay by my cradle till morning is nigh.
Tillis joins her dad, Mel Tillis, as Opryland's Country Christmas continues.
I worked with these kids last year, and they are unbelievable. They have the most energy, the most feel, the most soul. They get me excited when I sing with them, and I'm really thrilled to be singing with them. But right now, they're doing one by themselves. They're called the Soul Children of Chicago, and God bless them all. They're wonderful.
Hey! And now, ladies and gentlemen, Travis Tritt.
It's very exciting for me to see some great stars that I've grown up watching on television and listening to on the radio who aren't typically in the Nashville scene to come to Nashville. So I was very excited to see that Neil Diamond is here, and I'm just glad that he's in Nashville.
Ladies and gentlemen, Neil Diamond.
Little grandma. Let every soul,
let every soul,
let everyone, come hear the sound, joy to the world, the Lord has come. Let earth receive the King, let every heart prepare in room, and heaven and nature sing. Nature sing, and heaven and nature sing. Joy to the world, the Savior reigns. Let men their songs employ, while fields and floods, rocks, hills and plains, repeat the sounding joy. The sounding joy, repeat, repeat, repeat the sounding joy. Let heaven and nature sing, heaven and nature sing. Joy to the world, the Lord has come. Let earth receive a King. Let every heart prepare in Rome, and heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing, and heaven.